Hi everyone, I'm Dana. Welcome to part two of my blind playthrough of Cyberpunk. So I just went through the combat training. I recorded it, but I don't think it's worth watching. So we're just jumping into, I guess, our first job with Jackie, it looks like. A sonic grenade to the combat gadget quick slot in your inventory so you can make easy use of it during combat. Also, Walrus is already up to no good, so we're just gonna eject him from this.
Make moves, chica.
Isn't it not in my quick slot? Oh, whoops.
Make moves, chica.
Okay, I'm making moves. I'm making moves. The rescue. This elevator looks shady as shit, Jackie. Where are we going? Oh. Never mind. Jackie's got it.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Jackie's right.
Bug. Could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Okay. Does it say? Are we doing weapons out?
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Yo, I don't know. Can I? Okay, to be quick hacking, look at the device and scan it by holding tab. Okay. I don't understand. Look at the device and scan by holding tab. The fuck am I scanning? Hack the door. Oh.
No profile.
Uh-oh.
Are we fucking late? Is that her? Is that our target, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo immunity. Our girl's top shelf.
This one's
packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Get to the next room. Oh.
Nina, eyes up. Pendejos ahead.
Easy.
Nice. I couldn't have done that better myself.
Oh shit, Jackie, you scared me.
Careful now.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
Please fuck these Reapers. Quiet, V. They're coming. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
Score big on that Prima's grope she's got.
Oops, sorry, Jackie.
Good one.
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire. Then definitely don't want a slug in your back.
Is that all you got?
No way. Not neither.
How do I?
With you in a sec.
I don't know how we're gonna hide the body. Like, we have time for this. Oh. How do I drop him? Q. Okay.
What do you need?
How are they shooting me here? Crouch. I'm trying to got this. Really? Headshot, motherfucker.
We had options here. Look, you got eyes on this shithole? Anything.
Room he's in looks out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Give me 2 seconds to grease the lock.
Okay, me. I'm gonna draw fire. Do the rest.
Hack on the doors just cleared. Watch yourselves.
Target.
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Okay. How much stuff can I hold? It's fucking intense. Read? Oh my god. What, Wally? What's your sister doing? The implant, known widely as a pain editor, is cyberware that reduces or even entirely eliminates pain. It has enjoyed unwavering popularity for years among certain circles in Night City, the most devoted and arguably most valuable of which is mercenaries. It is using this test group that Zeta Tech conducted the following research. The pain editor is a neural coprocessor that inhibits the signals sent from nociceptors to the parietal lobe of the brain, thus preventing feelings of pain in the user. Some models also reduce symptoms of fatigue. Ouch, Wally! The beneficial effect caused by the pain editor in the same way similar to the symptoms of hypoesthesia, including greater resistance to physical forms of torture and the ability to ignore pain from severe wounds, which can allow the user to continue to perform beyond normal human limitations for a brief period. However, some studies have reported that the pain editor can yield a range of undesirable side effects. For example, in the heat of battle, some users are unaware of the severity of their wounds, which causes them to continue fighting without realizing they are dying and require immediate medical attention. The statistics support the theory that a lack of negative reinforcement may cause users to continue fighting when the rational strategy would be to retreat. Okay. How do I look at my inventory? No, that ain't it. Ah? I see. V's favorite top. Okay. Find Sandra Dorsett. Sandra D. Damn, there's no privacy in this bathroom, huh? Is this not Sandra? Oh. Sorry, Jackie. I was looting. Euro dollars? Got a lot of good stuff. Hand from Zetatech uses biosignature, but you ordered a jailbreak. Militech lock-on sites. I wonder where this gaunt got it. Arasaka hormone regulator, no biosignature. And some other little curiosities. Optics, accutator, and cosmetic real skin. Okay. Oops. Creatine. We gotta get our gains. Okay, let's go. Jackie? Me first, I suppose.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh dear.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, Jack and Tor Biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
This does not look good.
She's in a tub of ice, crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Heard people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Without ever knowing why. You'll be sipping a glass of ice-cold water, and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Okay.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorsett, NC570442. Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
So...
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is...
They're stealing good shit from bodies?
Cleavers.
Is that what?
Hmm. Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Catch, Chica!
I think... Oh, shit, it worked.
Fuera, Chica. Get her outside.
What the hell? Sandra D?
Fuera, get her out.
I'm trying, my dude. Kitties?
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
Where are we going with her? Oh.
Landing. Stand clear. Initiating security protocol. Follow all instructions.
Place the patient on the ground. Five steps back. Now.
It wasn't me.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Bye, Sandra. Good luck out there. Wow.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
What are we doing?
Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Chica, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels?
Huh.
I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V.
Hey, you two.
Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as
Are you
is.
Playing with your brother? You getting into trouble? Okay, I'm coming, Jackie.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Access your phone is T. Hold T.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
She'll live. I mean, relatively speaking.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks okay. for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Chica. I'm driving.
Okay. Oh, my car's been upgraded a little bit. Track job.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Chica, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Whalen, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here.
Okay.
Starving. Let's grab a tight bite.
Let's do it.
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Oh. Right. Is it just me, or... you can know it. Man on the earth, tailing us. Chicago. I don't like this. I'm one tiny bitch.
Shit.
Stop! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie!
Come on, Vic!
Hands! Keep her steady!
Dump, dump.
Hold tight, V!
Holy fuck!
Mierda! Perdón! Got you, asshole! V! Aim for the driver!
Okay.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. We can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Is this just day to day in Night City or what? Eating all my vegetables, it said.
Damn, they're pulling out all the stops.
Shit.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Okay.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold. Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Jackie!
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe, but he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
Jaggy. So you can be nice.
So you can be nice when you feel.
When am I not nice?
Always.
I'm always never not nice.
I'm always never not nice. Oh, shit.
Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Doesn't look like your average boss.
These ain't your average badges. That's MAXTAC. NCPD's apex predators. MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Okay. If you're running as a passenger and nothing important is going on, you can press F to skip the ride and arrive immediately at your destination. This is important, excuse me, game.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again.
Hey, Olive. The cutest little baby kitty behind me. Look at her.
Hey, cutie. Sweet dreams, then. I promise I won't stop until.
See you, Jackie.
Don't miss you. I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Okay. Here she is. That's my Olive. That's my Olive girl. Okay. Entering a new area. Kabuki. Oh.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
The task T-Bug is Unity's important step on your path to developing your net running skills. Be sure to. Fuck, that does not give me time to read it. But what if I want a drinky drink? Or a snickety snack?
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Use the other gate.
Gotta fix the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with this super. Oh, yeah.
Because I can't talk to anybody? Why is there so much trash out here, too? Can I lock it? Huh. Okay. Can I change clothes? Second conflict biker jacket, reinforced sporty tank top. Oh, you have to buy them. Okay, look at my little office nook. Oh. Body needs some tweaks. Approach the mirror in your apartment or safe house and select the change appearance option. Got some favorite threads. Create outfits in your apartment's wardrobe so you can change the appearance of your equipped clothing whenever you want. This is important. There it is. Didn't look as cute as I thought it would. What a look. Okay. Sure. Okay, weapon stash. Your stash is a secure system for storing equipment and can be accessed from all of your available safe houses and vehicles. For example, if you store something in your car, fuck, can I not read this? I don't know what I need to have on me. Inventory. This is a storage, right? Okay. That's equipped. Because I have all these with me, right? I don't want the katanas, if I'm being honest. The rest can stay.
You don't know all the time.
Okay. Is this my kitchen or bathroom? Where's my toilet? Oh, I got beads on my toilet area. Oh, I can take a shower. Who showers this way? Where's my kitchen? Where's my bed? Where do I eat? Vodka? For love that cannot live. Huh. Okay. Yes, we're going to bed. You're not even gonna pull the blankets back? What in tarnation?
Caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's Biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or
shit.
I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Okay, but I need to check my email. Auto fixer? On the auto fixer net page, you'll find all vehicles currently up for sale. You can access this net page from the computer in your apartment or from other computers throughout Night City. A vehicle's picture may display on an icon to indicate that it comes equipped with a built-in weapon. As your street cred grows, so will the number of vehicles available to you, okay? You've been attacked. Your computer's been attacked by 3 demons. Our system detected 2 attempts to obtain your personal data, 1 attempt to corrupt your neural processor. Immediate action required. Our quick threat neutralization software can prevent identity theft and implant hijacking. Remember, hostile netrunners can infiltrate your nervous system and force you to commit terrible crimes. To protect yourself, click the Scan Now button. Our sophisticated anti-demon software will eliminate all threats immediately. If you do not scan the next 5 minutes, 17 seconds, your operating system may suffer irreversible damage. Protect yourself now. Warning, scam alert. Do not click on any email. Any emails with ads for penis enlargement. This is a scam. I thought I had an email. Was those my emails? Yeah, I guess it was. Oops.
Hey V, Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Come in your way, Night City. But soak in that sun while you can.
Yo, we gotta get way down there. Is there an elevator? Entrance?
Festival is nearly upon us.
To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dodge.
Whee!
The festival program will also include musical performances by BWA virtuosos and theatrical performances in the gnome tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri.
So, are we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there.
Oh.
Yeah, no biggie. Not like that cyber psycho was a tank on two chrome legs. What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tack exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen, you, me, and every fucking cop in this city.
Oh. NCPD scanner hustles. The NCPD will pay you to help fight crime. Fixers will contact you when you approach a gig's location. Fixers, these intermediaries will inform you about local gigs available. Okay. Yo. Well, Jackie, I didn't know how that elevator worked. Sorry, bro.
Sit down. Let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
What you eating?
Didn't figure you as the type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check.
Synth sirloin?
Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mmm.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I got a system malfunction, dude.
Maybe it's not as big as that, but just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold plated coupe.
What's the job exactly? Tell me more about Dex.
Dexter Deshawn. What's the latest spec on him? Know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. What the hell was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. Important thing is he's back. It's a fresh group, and he found us.
What's the job exactly?
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but old deal's riding on you.
And Jackie, I have a system malfunction, my dude. Wait, why me?
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you.
Okay.
Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
I want some noodles.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Not really, no.
It's always the same story. You land on fresh turf, local fixer waves his dick around, but he's smiling, saying you'll be up to your neck in gigs and eddies. Still, all you are is another name in their little black book. Nifty tool for getting them a fat slice of whatever half-baked shit pie their client put on the table. Sure, you crack jokes over drinks, but in the end, it's biz.
It's biz.
Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels.
Nice.
Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust off with the scabs.
Thanks, Jackie.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
You can call your active vehicle to your current location with V. Okay. But I'm hungry, yo. Look at it. Jackie, I'm hungry.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks.
Factory new, baby.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Well, did I not just call it to our location? Oh. Am I driving? Damn. Jackie, you know what I want to drive?
First stop. Ripper Dock. Anchica, easy on the gas, eh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know?
Shit, I've gone the wrong way. Can I loop here? Is this better? Oh. Vehicle combat. Drawing your weapon while driving enables combat, allowing you to drive and shoot at the same time. Oh no. You can use pistols and submachine guns when sitting behind the wheel. By default, your aim will lock on enemies automatically. The setting can be changed in the settings menu.
Oh my god.
This way. How am I gonna get down there? Okay, I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. It's fine. Everything's fine. Is it? Do we park in there?
You ask me. Where's worth more than 88?
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V.
God.
Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Okay. That's not the best parking job, but okay. All right, Jackie.
Of your memories, for your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only to you.
What are you?
Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation?
Oh, yeah? Oh god, where'd Jackie go?
Cameras all around, even within us.
Hey, V.
So,
Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But we got a new job lined up.
Okay.
I'm a big hitter at the afterlife.
The afterlife.
Is it going to be dangerous?
Don't you worry, mi amor. We're bulletproof.
Jackie, don't you ever die on me. Kitty! Kitty?
Malone drops his guard. You can see the fatigue on him. It's really
Vicky's, right?
Though a common practice, cyber installation is still a dangerous and invasive procedure, but can only be performed by qualified specialists or Ripper Docs. There are several Ripper Docs operating throughout Night City who offer a variety of cyber upgrades. Okay.
Ever, you old Ripper. Good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. A while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Look, he even has a stethoscope.
Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and cavoodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Heard of Dexter Deshawn?
Met a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Okay.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time, you hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
Relax.
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi, that's top shelf tech.
Kuroshi, whoa! Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
Gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand.
Okay.
You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside.
Face cyberware improves your vision and allows you to highlight environmental cues. We know we're getting that. Right? Ballistic coprocessor. Increased ricochet chance with power weapons. Directly links the user's optical implant to the weapon system, offering real-time weapon info. How much is it, though? How much is it? Can we... Doesn't say. Sure. Okay. What we got here? Armor. Subdermal armor. All right. Upgrade to tier one. Okay, is that it? Perk points available. How do I use my perk points though? want to bump up? Intelligence? I guess I don't understand these perk points exactly. Okay. Got it. Crafting? Oh, heavy ammo, shotgun ammo, handgun ammo. Blocked, oh.
Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this.
Oh, God.
Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
What's new in the life of Victor?
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Well, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since.
Okay.
Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
I was thinking about the dentist.
Play-by-play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right?
Okay.
Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision.
I'm watching this happen to myself.
Glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Better than ever.
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Scanning people with your optical cyberware can provide you with a lot of useful information, such as how strong an enemy might be, who's in their crew, or what type of weapon they use. As a skilled netrunner, you can see a list of quick hacks which you can use against your enemies.
Time for the scanner.
Best Rubber Dog and Watson, Night City veteran, old friend of Jackie.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes. Read your intentions. I also injected NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well.
Database of wanted persons. A database of individuals with bounties assigned to them is now available to use. You can identify these wanted persons with your scanner. Since all are wanted dead or alive, the methods you use to claim your rewards entirely up to you.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Okay, thanks. What about the virus?
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Thanks, Vic.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What's this?
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Okay.
You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you're...
All right, I think this is a good place to end part 2. So thanks for hanging out if you made it to the end of the video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.